Guys, you won't believe it, yeah. I met an OG guy that used to like design songs and all that for like rappers, like I forgot the name, but I think it was like Skets also and all that. Like, used to do music for them during like the old London, the OG London rap grime times, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, that was lucky. He said I couldn't record him because he doesn't want himself on the internet and all that, which I can completely understand. But yeah, that was mad.
Thank you.